Forever seems like a long time, but nothing seems like a long time when I am with you. I feel like I'm walking on water since the day that I asked your father to let go of his daughter. So give me your blessing, sir, I'll give her all that I've got. It doesn't look like much, but it sure feels like a lot. Let her take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand. Take my heart and take my hand again and again. Right.
Into this room right now. We ask you to rain down your glory, rain down your presence. We seek your presence. We seek you. You are the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. You are Yahweh, and we praise you, Father. And we praise you, Yahshua Jesus. You are our Lord, our Messiah, and our King. And they dedicate this to you. This is for you. This is for their King. This is for your glory, Father God. This is for your wisdom and guidance, Ruach HaKadosh. Holy Spirit, come. Fill this place. Fill this place. Fill this place. We rebuke HaSatan and all powers of darkness, all weapons of the enemy against them. We rebuke anything that would try to come against them individually or as a couple. Anything that would try to come against their household, their finances, their health. We bind and rebuke now by the authority of Yahshua, Jesus' holy name, by the power of Ruach HaKadosh, the Holy Ghost, and for your glory, Father God. And Father, I ask your blessing over family and friends that are here today. They have been chosen to be here. They have been chosen. They have been found favor and been chosen to be here. So I ask for your blessing, your favor, your presence to come upon them, that you would bless them if they're with Mary, that you would bless their marriage or whatever they're going through, that you would, you know their need, And I pray that you will shine down on them, that you will speak through me, Lord. Don't let anyone hear me. Let them hear you. Thank you, Father, for marriage. Thank you for what it means. It is in the name of Jesus that I speak blessings, favor, anointing, wisdom, love, healing, power over you. But by the kingdom of God, it is an honor and privilege to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Like making big mistakes, I feel like